children have been spoiled. I've arrived here just in time. By chance, I brought the punishment that best befits the crime. Brimstone and treacle and cod liver oil, liberal doses of each. These are the treats from which children recoil, the lessons I'm going to teach. Just follow my model and don't mollycoddle, it may lead the irksome to irk. So seek satisfaction from punitive action. Brimstone and treacle will work. Open.
Does it taste as bad as it smells?
Worse.
Do I have to?
Open. Brimstone and treacle and carbolic soap. These are the tools of my trade. With spoonfuls of sugar, you don't have a hope of seeing that changes are made. Where manners are chronic, my tincture's the tonic that's certain to wipe off a smirk. Just pour out a ration in matronly fashion. Brimstone and treacle will work. I won't stand for simpering, bitching and whimpering. Sucking of thumbs is absurd. Observe every letter, for children are better. Boarding school at once. As for the girl, I shall take charge of her myself. To cosset and pamper will hinder and hamper the child in whom bad habits lurk. First threaten to throttle, then uncork the bottle.